If nothing else, this could serve as a convenient trash disposal.
Of victory. Hopefully they amount to something.
guess we'll have to do this the hard way.
Last night was enlightening. I hope to learn more.
always a satisfying moment.
Thank you.
about trying my hand running the Red Mile over on Porima 3, see if I couldn't make some credits. Then I remembered how much I enjoy living. Did you know the whole Crimson Fleet started out as some convicts who overthrew United Colonies' prison outpost? Guess the guards forgot to lock the doors.
Any new books for me?
Is there a way to go faster than the speed of light? And none of that grav tech cheating? I read. I look around the ship, but no touching. Dad lets me do all sorts of stuff on his ship. But he said I have to be respectful on your ship. But I could try to fix things if you ask. Hint, hint, you can ask. I promise I'll be good. Bye.
What is it?
Thanks for giving me a moment of your time. I promise this won't take long. I thought you deserved to know how proud I am that you chose to side with the United Colonies and put an end to the Crimson Fleet. You've almost single-handedly saved the settled systems from one of its most dangerous enemies. I can't possibly commend you highly enough. Well, I'm not sure I deserve that, but I appreciate it all the same. What I want to know is what motivated you into making the right decision. You had Crix's legacy in hand, and you could have easily taken it to the key. Instead, you flew it to the Vigilance. Yes, that would have been unfortunate. The Crimson Fleet would have had enough wealth to fund their operation for decades. So, no regrets betraying Delgado, then. I imagine you and he formed quite a partnership right up until the end. No, I'm sorry. I refuse to excuse Delgado for his loathsome behavior by placing all of the blame on his past. We all have our crosses to bear, but it's how we choose to handle them that truly defines us as a person. I have to be honest with you. It disturbs me that you would leap to his defense so quickly. I didn't need to get to know him. His actions tell me that he was a horrible person, and we should be thankful he's out of the picture. I suppose my final concern is how long this newfound peace will last. Perhaps. My only concern are the reports that Nava Mora was never captured or killed. My hope is that she was smart and went into permanent exile. I suppose only time will tell. Ah. Well, it appears I've soured the mood of our lovely conversation. I trust my mindless prattle hasn't been too much of a bother. Thanks for taking the time to listen.
What wonders of life this planet hosts.
hope wherever you store that, the smell will not be an issue.